So what if I want to add in just a little bit more data? Let's say, for example, I want to say why I'm invoicing someone. Well, one of the things I can do is I can come in here, and if I click on any one of these squares, that highlights that sort of row. We are kind of dealing with this a little like what we saw inside of Microsoft Excel. And again, if you notice in this Table Tools Design tab, I have an option to insert a row. And that'll do exactly that. It'll insert a row so I can come in here and now say invoice item. And for our sake, we'll just go ahead and make this short text and change it to, I don't know, arbitrarily 50, add our caption, invoice item. Now, we are going to do a little bit of a difference. You know, I want, for example, I want my date to appear before, say, my amount. Well, again, same kind of concept. I've clicked on my little square here. I can click, hold, and drag, just like I did in Word, just like I did in Excel. I can click, hold, and drag. Notice that black line I get. As I move it up, that's going to allow me to drop it off wherever I see fit. So as soon as I let go, 3, 2, 1, what do you know? Invoice date is now above AMT.